Tanji.
Hey, guys.
Happy Valentine's Day early.
It's time.
It is time. Time is running out. But I love what you brought today because it's super simple and it's also for maybe the procrastinator.
Exactly right. A procrastinator, or if you want something that really looks special, but you didn't spend a lot of money or a lot of time, and I think that's the key anymore. We would love our loved one to think, oh, I spent so much time looking for that perfect gift. We don't have that time.
Who has time?
Nobody does.
This is some fun stuff. Okay, I'm going to start with a brand new wine on the market, and the bottle is absolutely stunning.
It is so stunning.
It is beautiful. It's a rosé.
Looks like perfume.
It comes in this bottle?
Yes.
Oh.
Yes. Here. Je ne sais quoi, J-N-S-Q is the name of the wine. It's a rosé made in California. It's beautiful. AGB is getting these at select stores. Some of them have them now. I know Montrose gets theirs on Monday, but maybe call around. But they're beautiful. It's a stunning gift. They're
this
like 28 bucks.
Nice.
It's beautiful.
And it's a beautiful bottle. You could save that bottle and
oh, my goodness, yes.
Put
mouthwash
in it. It
looks like a perfume bottle.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Je ne sais quoi. Je ne sais quoi.
It's delicious as well.
I like it. I do.
Yeah.
I love it.
I did, too. I thought it was nice. Okay, super easy. Any sparkling you can find and put little rock candy. I'll let you guys do it. Do it very slowly. But it just adds a nice little dress-up touch to a sparkling, any kind of champagne sparkling.
I'm going to ask a silly question. Where did you get the rock candy?
Well, honestly, I didn't have time to go looking for it.
Okay.
Candy stores everywhere probably have it. I found it on Amazon.
Oh, everything's on there.
Yeah.
I know. If you know of a place locally or something, let us know because we'd love to support local.
Yeah,
but how
beautiful.
Cute is that?
I know. I'm with you on that. It was just a matter of time.
No, totally. But I love the idea.
Okay, cool. And look at these beautiful coasters.
That.
I found these at Cool Linscom. They're this is the gift that once you give, it lasts a lifetime. They're just beautiful.
Mm.
Stunning. Okay, cupcakes.
H-E-B
cupcakes. Mm. What do you pay, a buck a cupcake or less? I don't know.
Right, because you buy them already done.
You
right?
buy them already done, except they don't have the little real rose decoration. Put a little real rose on top there and you're done.
So this is the little bud.
Yeah, those are super simple.
That's a cute idea.
It's a
Tanji.
Great idea.
Yes.
Look at that.
Found those out in California years ago.
So just get a regular cupcake and stick a rose in it.
You got it.
I'm going to show you. Here, look.
Yep.
She just clipped the rose off.
Yeah.
There it is. Put it on the top. Voila.
Voila. Okay, more sparkling. This is one that if you are looking for something really inexpensive and you get a lot of bang for your buck, it's on sale right now at HEB. A lot of their stuff is on sale with the Primo Picks, but it's like $15 a bottle.
Very
nice. And it's really good.
You're trying to get those.
I know.
It's Friday.
Cheers.
Cheers.
And look at the glasses. Aren't those
These
cool?
are super cute.
I don't know if the camera can see them, but there are little gold specks
little
of
confetti.
Glitter.
Yeah.
Cool Linscom
and
again.
Also they're
plastic.
Plastic.
They're plastic.
They're
you
good
know
for
what's
outside.
Great? And I will tell you, my kids love to do this with sparkling.
Yes.
Like the sparkling cider.
Right.
Sparkling wine, did I just say? Sparkling cider. Or they'll put like their bubble water in there, the mineral water. They love it.
And it's perfect. Okay. Do it yourself cookies. Everything here is store-bought. The store-bought dough, I just put it in a big wad, use a lot of flour on your countertop, roll it out. Cut it into the shape of hearts.
You actually did that? It worked for you?
Oh, yeah. It's the secret with that dough now is to add flour. A lot of it on the surface, a lot of it on your hands, and a lot of it on your rolling pan.
Okay.
And, look
how
cute
and then it
that
starts
is.
To resemble real cookie dough. The store-bought icing. There's all kinds of decorations. All I did was poke a little hole, tie a ribbon.
Tanji.
It would never even occur to me to stick a ribbon through a cookie.
Well, and kids would have fun.
Cute.
It looks awesome.
Your kids would have fun making those. Okay, if you don't have time to do your own thing, Cool Linscom has some beautiful, truly unique, one-of-a-kind things. This is Santa Maria in Elena. These are out of Italy. One of the oldest, they say they're the oldest pharmacy in all of Italy, and they haven't always called themselves a pharmacy, but they make exquisite products. If anyone's been to Florence, you've been in this store.
That's what these are, right?
Those are wax pellet potpourri, and I use these for gifts all year long.
Yeah, you hang them in the shower.
Smell it.
Yeah.
Put it in your lingerie drawer.
I know.
They're beautiful.
Sorry. Told me to smell it, and I moved it.
That's
again,
all right.
Chris, I'm sorry.
The other thing, they have a wax soap container.
Oh, smell that.
So fun stuff. And then a rose.
Yeah,
the rose
beautiful.
That never goes out of style. It's it's not real, but it looks real again. Cool Linscom is where you'll find this. All of these products, I will say, they're my favorite.
Anyway, they're very nice.
They're beautiful. Okay, I'm going to let you guys move in. We're going to make a trifle in 60 seconds.
Okay.
Everything here is store-bought, so you're not baking the cake. You're not making the icing. You're not doing anything difficult.
But this is basically about layering, right?
It's about layering. But there's no right or wrong way. We're not talking fancy store-bought trifle. We're talking, you know, or exquisite bakery.
And we break it up with our hands?
Bake up. Yep. So H-E-B, angel food cake, or any store you go to has an angel food cake.
And that goes on the bottom, or you don't care?
Doesn't matter.
Oh,
start
just like this?
That on the bottom. Courtney, come on with some fruit.
How big should the chunks be?
You know, there's really no right or wrong way to do it.
I feel like I'm feeding the ducks.
Okay, let's do a layer of whipped cream.
Oh.
Favorite, you know, store-bought whipping mix. Pour it in there.
Okay.
Let's do a little bit of, this is an incredible product. You want some caramel, if you like caramel.
Mm-hmm.
And chocolate. So Goya's new thing is one of my favorites.
And just squeeze it in.
Squeeze it in.
Like
that's
that.
Good. Add a little chocolate.
Whoa. Okay.
That's this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Crunch up cookies, whatever you've got at home that adds a little texture and a little sweetness.
Or like a vanilla wafer or something?
Oh, anything.
Okay.
You just want the texture and you want the sweetness.
And then, oh, those are the vanilla cookies you have right there.
You get it.
All right.
Tanji's had it with
some
us.
Of the, no, you guys
you are too
great.
Delicate.
Blueberries. And you're going to just layer.
Now,
that
while we
so
layer,
awesome.
Tell us about the newsletter, Tanji.
Oh, my gosh. Well, you don't get my newsletter?
I do.
Well, I do, but I want to make sure our viewers
after today. It's a goodtaste.tv. So we have these kinds of things on there all the time, but we also take you to restaurants all over Texas. We get exclusive recipes from the chefs we work with. If you watch our show, which you guys carry on Saturday and Sunday morning, you'll see the places we go. But at goodtaste.tv, sign up for our newsletter. You'll get some of our wonderful recipes, fun do-it-yourself ideas, and of course, wine recommendations
always
every single week.
You hit it out of the park again, Tanji. Again, you can catch Good Taste with Tanji Saturdays and Sundays, 5:30 a.m. Great to see you, my friend.
Oh, good to see you guys.
Oh, man, that is so good.
Cheers.
Thank you so much, Tanji. Happy Valentine's Day.